Jedi out of the ring. It's just business.